So I got myself they smell really good. They smell super good. I'll put them on my shoulder and just be like raspberry. You're pretty good. Bye. I got some beautiful little things from the store. Little raspberry, I got apricot, and chocolate. Let's see how these taste. Look at this, it's delicious, beautiful. I know my nails are kind of disgusting. Maybe I should just like zoom up real close. Look at that beauty, both of the camera and the beautiful things. I might as well just video them. The guy inside told me, you better watch yourself. I was like, yeah, I know. I'll try to watch myself. Because I thought he was like talking about like fatness, how I just get fat. But he's like, I'm gonna mug you. I'm like, okay. I think he was a Jewish mafia member from New York. He had the accent. Howdy, y'all. I'm gonna eat some more of my stuff. I'll eat one of them. They smell pretty good. I kind of feel like I want to put them in the oven so they taste even better. They're nice and close to your face so you can really enjoy it in all its glory. Sorry, I'm gonna try this apricot one. Apricot's good. Food porn. I might try this chocolate one too. Chocolatey. It tastes quite good. That's it, guys. Thanks for watching, bye! So I have a delicious burger. Look at this delicious burger. This is good. Now it's time for some orange juice. Fresh squeeze. Tasty. I got some grapes. These are good grapes. Really good flavor. I probably got flavonoids. Tart, but like, the flavor is heavenly. Drop one. Should I eat it? That's the question. I don't think I will. It's really tasty though. Yay! I woke up hungover. I got myself a little fruit strip. But I still had to call you. Pretty. Very sweet. So hard to
open this. There we go. Look at that shiny piece of fruit.
Kawaii. Mukbang. Korea.
Woo.
Hey guys, I'm gonna eat a little bit of this Jiffy thing. That was really good. Tasty.